Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If square root of x is bigger than y, and x to the power 3 is also bigger than y, we want to check if x is bigger than y. From the given condition, square root of x is bigger than y, we can imply x is bigger than or equal to 0 because x is inside of the square root sign. This number must be bigger than or equal to 0. We want to prove x is bigger than y to make sure if it is true. We can consider the situation when x is bigger than or equal to 1, or x is less than 1. Two different kind of situations. When x is bigger than or equal to 1, this implies x is greater than square root of x. What does this mean? We can see an example. X bigger than 1, for example, x equals 4. 4 is 4 bigger than square root of 4. Square root of 4 is what? 2. So 4 is bigger than 2. It is true. So we continue to use this given information here. We can see the square root of x is bigger than y. Imply this. X is bigger than square root of x. Square root of x is bigger than y. So from this part, we have the conclusion. X must be bigger than y. X bigger than y. We have done the first situation when x is bigger than or equal to 1. Next thing we need to do is to prove this result when x less than 1. Certainly, this x must be bigger than or equal to 0. We have this condition here. If x is in between 0 and 1, x is greater than x to the power 3. Look at an example. If x equals 1/2, 1/2 is the middle point in this interval. 1/2, x to the power 3. 1/2 to the power 3 is 1/8. Is that 1/2 greater than 1/8? Yes, it is true. Use the second given condition. X to the power 3 is greater than y. So here, this is given second condition. X is greater than x to the power 3. X to the power 3 is greater than y. From here, we have the conclusion. X is bigger than y. X is bigger than y for the second situation. For the first situation, we have done this. For the second situation, we have the same result. Combining both x greater than y for both situations, that means for all situations, for all x values, x is greater than y. This is the conclusion. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.